Don't walk it, don't try, try. You supposed to be jai jai. Kill up, come, you come, person, matter, person, we don't mind. Boy, when I land softly on the sofa floor. Sofa so good, koniba jow. Let me see you. Oh, lo, lo, lo. Let me see you. Oh, lo, lo, lo.
Welcome, 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 welcome to AquaCinema Kisvarda. Guys, for an unforgettable experience for you and your family, or for you and your friends, the AquaCinema is the place to be. The renovated AquaCinema Spa and Wellness Bath opened its doors in 2018, but it had been up and running since 1978. Wow, guys, guess what they offer? Hydrogen carbonate medicinal water, which has been providing help for rheumatic, locomotor, stomach, and other complaints. And guess what? There's just so much more you can get from places like this. Guys, the importance of such facilities in our lives can never be overemphasized. Yes, they may be new to some people like us, but once you know it, guys, I implore you to go for it. Make it a hobby. Make it part of your timetable, whether weekly, once a month, or three times a year, go for it, because the benefits are innumerable. They are humongous. So, here with me is a list of some of the, just some of them, you know, okay? So, number one, you get to increase your muscle strength, you increase joint flexibility, you decrease pain, you improve your balance, you decrease abnormal tone, spasticity, and rigidity. Then, looking at some of the facilities I showed you in my previous video of the salt cabin, or they are also called salt rooms. These cabins or rooms have the ability to ease smoking-related symptoms, or not just, you know, not everyone is a smoker, but we experience these symptoms once in a while. A cough, shortness of breath, wheezing. Okay. Two, it treats depression and anxiety. Three, it cures some skin conditions such as psoriasis, eczema, and acne. Guys, the list is endless, but it's worth it. You know, it's worth going for such treatments once in a blue moon. It's all for your health, for your physical and spiritual harmony. So enjoy the rest of the vlog as I show you this facility at the AquaCinema Kisvarda. Check out the ones that your city or your town or even your country offers. Okay? We really need a break, to take a break from our busy schedules, lives that are full of stress, pressure, and too much demands, and just take time to relax. Yes, so that's the showers, of course, but next to it is the salt cabin I was talking about. Yes, that's it, salt cabin. You can never go wrong with such facilities, so I implore you to enjoy these facilities. Enjoy the rest of the vlog. Bye.
signing out. Woo.
Well, day well spent. It was day two going to Kisvarda. The wellness spa is so irresistible, I had to go again. Anyway, I said, let me share some fun facts about Kisvarda, okay? So Kisvarda is in the northern Great Plain region of eastern Hungary, near the border of Slovakia and Ukraine. Yes, it is the third largest town in after Nyíregyháza and Matelská. Anyway, moving on, the economy. Historically, Kisvarda has been a market town for the surrounding agricultural district and is also has some light industries such as distilling, electrics, and brake pad production. It is on the main railway line from the Hungarian capital of Budapest to Ukraine. And Kisvarda also attracts tourists to its thermal springs. Yes, I knew it! Thermal springs and the ruins of a medieval castle. Anyway, some notable people from Kisvarda is the first Hungarian astronaut, Bertalan Farkas. Amongst them are some sportsmen and politicians, my favorite being Tilki Attila. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for supporting my channel. Stay tuned for more content. Bye!